彩虹鱼怎么也想不明白，大家为什么都不喜欢接近它呢？他把自己的烦恼告诉了章鱼奶奶，章鱼奶奶对彩虹鱼说了什么？彩虹鱼会从东得到了什么启示呢？
Today, and I just fighted off a couple of seagulls. Hey, wait a minute, I've been here for at least 2 minutes, and you haven't complimented me once. If you will let me finish a complete... Well, I gotta go, maybe I'll come back tomorrow, but don't hold your breath. Do you mind? I have much better things to do. How do you like that?
Not very much. Come on, you eat.
Yeah, much better. 有一天，一条小蓝鱼对彩虹鱼说：“
'Oh, your shiny stars are wonderful fish. Can I have one of them?'
must be kidding me.
But there's so many, you wouldn't miss just one, would you?
Who do you think you are? Get away from me! Haoot!
Beautiful, just beautiful.
<coughs> 小蓝鱼很不开心，就转身游走了。小蓝鱼不知道怎么才好，就把这件事告诉了朋友们。
And then she waved her fin and shoot me away.
She treated us the same way.
Of all the nerve.
I don't understand your face anymore.
Shh, quiet, quiet, you know who's here.
Hello everyone, you want to give up me, right? Please go ahead, pretend I'm not here.
You bet we will.
Ha!
Oh my god!
Hello, can I play with you?
Rainbow fish!
You have heard of me?
You barely have!
Go away!
<笑>即使有一声让人眼花缭乱的闪光影片，却没有人赞美，又有什么用呢？结果彩虹鱼变成海洋中最孤独的一条鱼了。有一天，彩虹鱼对着海星树说心事。
I don't understand, starfish. I'm so beautiful. How come no one likes me?
I don't know. That's a high question. But beyond the coral is the deep cave. And inside the deep cave is the wise octopus. Maybe she can tell you.
Red
彩虹鱼找到章鱼所在的洞穴，里面非常的黑，只看到两个发亮的点，它感到很害怕。
I have been waiting for you. Come closer. You are lonely with no one to play with you.
Yes, oh yes.
You are unhappy. How do you know?
The waves told me a story. You feel that others have wronged you, but it is you have been wrong, rainbow fish. Give your continuing skills to each of the other fish. You are no longer to be the most beautiful fish in the ocean, but you will discover how to be happy.
But I can't, oh wise octopus. Give away my skills? No, no, no. Then again, it's not much fun being beautiful. I'm so lonely.
Little blue fish, you wanted one of my skills. Oh yes, can I have one of them?
But I can't. Maybe I'll miss my smallest, tiniest, shiny skill here.
Oh, thank you very much.
彩虹鱼游起来，它想不就是一片最最小的闪光鳞吗？好吧，反正只剩一片，也没什么舍不得的。彩虹鱼小心翼翼，小心翼翼地把一片最最小的闪光鳞片送给了小蓝鱼。
Look at me.
看见小蓝鱼这么开心，彩虹鱼也觉得很快乐。没过多久，所有的鱼都过来了，他们都想要闪光鳞片。彩虹鱼把一片又一片的闪光鳞片送给了其他的鱼。
The wise octopus is right, I do feel better. Hey everyone, who else want the skills?
Every day you have the chance to show how much you care. And you can really make somebody happy when you share. Now I don't mean to share things like toys upon a shelf.Most important is when you give of yourself. Giving makes you special. Give a gift to you. Put your love and kindness into everything you do. It will make you happy like the
彩虹鱼只剩下最后一片闪光鳞片，可是它却觉得非常的快乐和幸福。
谢谢大家，祝你们快乐。
世界那么大，只要有朋友在身旁，我们就不怕。下面请 K2 小朋友为大家表演一人一半。 Concert. We will now perform our finale song, The Best Day of My Life.
I got it. Say hi.
Hello.
Let me see.
Okay, let me see.